Hello guys, today we prepare homemade granola. Usually you can eat this for breakfast or if you are follow some diet. But I like it in the evening with fresh milk, a little bit of yogurt and fresh banana. Spectacular. Okay, now I give you the ingredients to prepare the classic granola and after we will add some ingredients to make some variations. I will read the ingredients because always I make some mistakes. So for this recipe we need 400 grams of rolled oats, 300 grams of rolled barley, plus 60 grams of sunflower kernels, 25 grams of pumpkin kernels, 40 grams of almond and 50 grams of cashew nut. You can use the nuts, the dry fruit that you like it, hazelnut, normal nuts, pecan nuts, up to you. This is my version. Plus you need 200 grams of maple syrup, 50 grams of honey, 50 grams of oil, plus 50 grams of butter. Now we put everything in a baking pot, we mix very well, we add the oil with the butter and the syrup with the honey, we mix very well again, we level everything and we bake in the oven preheated at 150 Celsius degree for 30 minutes more or less, but every 10 minutes we take our granola and we mix the granola again. Ready? Okay, after 10 minutes we remove from the oven, we mix, be careful because it's hot. We level everything again and we put again in the oven. After 40 minutes at 150 Celsius degree, our granola is ready. At the end, I keep in the oven 10 minutes more because I like very crunchy and crispy. Up to you. Now I divide the granola in two. Half of the granola I will add 60 grams of raisin and we put in the jar. And the other half of the granola, I will add 60 grams of chocolate chips, 40 grams of coconut chips, and 80 grams of sun-dried banana. The sun-dried banana you can cut with a scissor, very easy. And after I put in the other jar. Naturally, I will make the tasting of the yummy one, chocolate, coconut, and banana. Spectacular. be careful, don't do like me, because I spread granola all over the floor. And also, I divide it in the wrong way. I make more of the yummy one with coconut, banana, and chocolate. So now the one that I cannot fit here, I put here. Okay, see you for the tasting. Spectacular, very crunchy, tasty, and when you find a piece of chocolate melt in your mouth. Even better if you do at home the yogurt. Here you can find a video to make the yogurt at home. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like it, to share this video with your friends, also this video that you can see here. And for any question, any advice, down in the comment. Bye bye.